You say you want to be successful, but you don't want it bad. You just kind of want it. You don't want it badder than you want a party. You don't want it as much as you want to be cool. Most of you don't want success as much as you want to sleep. Some of you love sleep more than you love success. And I'm here to tell you today, if you're going to be successful, you've got to be willing to give up sleep. When you want to succeed as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful.
Work out, how you prepare, how you think. You want it as bad as you want to breathe, Sam. I'm willing to make any sacrifice. I'm willing to go through any pain. I'm willing to go through any suffering. I'm willing to go through whatever it takes. So when I get in there and it's me and him one on one, then I guarantee at the end of it, I won't be the one that surrenders.
Breathe this on
one, two, three, man.
Let me get one opportunity in life. One chance in life. To do whatever you're gonna do. To lay your foundation, to make